position, really lean into it and reach the left arm out with the force of the left arm going in the opposite direction. You're gonna extend your right leg behind you, slightly lower than hip level, bend through attitude, lift to the ceiling, and extend it at an upward diagonal to the ceiling. But as you can see in my movement, there is a rocking motion forward and back. Foot on the ground. Your right leg is going to lift up slightly, just a foot off the ground, a slight little contraction, and then touch the ground again and travel over and meet the left leg. And there's energy shooting out of your foot and energy shooting out of your palm. Pull back into your hip, rock over onto a side plank position. Your legs are gonna start straight out in front of you, toes pointed and together. Crunch up, reach your right hand. If you see me moving my hips, it's always going to be in the opposite direction of my ribs. You're going to see me moving my ribs in various different directions. Sometimes it will be straight to the side, sometimes it will be reaching at an upward diagonal, and sometimes it will be down towards the ground. Alternating bending it and extending it.